Here is how to change your Zoom profile picture. And if you don't have a profile picture when you're logged into Zoom, you're going to learn how to add your Zoom profile picture. Now, a Zoom profile picture, a headshot is good. Make sure the lighting is clear enough. And we want to make it a square picture. Let me show you. First, you want to get a good headshot. Make sure the lighting is good and clear. Now next, you can remove the background if you want. You can do that for free using remove.bg. There is a link in the description below. Or if you have Canva Pro, then you can also do it there. Let's upload the image into remove.bg. It's very quick. And now download or save the picture. Now when you are logged into Zoom, you can add a picture here or change one if you've already got one. So you hover over the picture here. Now note that it should be JPEG, GIF or a PNG and no larger than 2 megabytes. Select your file and you can adjust it if you want. You can move it around here or resize, but basically what we want is a square photo. And then we click save. And that picture will stay there anytime that you are logged into Zoom under that account, even if you are logged in on your mobile or another device. The picture stays with your account. Now, if you want to change the picture, you click on it again and change it, click on change. And if you want to delete the picture and just have none at all, then just click delete. Make sure you click save then. So that picture will show when you are logged into a Zoom meeting and you don't have your video turned on. As soon as you start video, then you appear on video, turn it off, turn off your video, stop video, and we go back to the profile picture.